Hello everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and I'm about to challenge Flannery, which is a gym leader that I always had trouble with. Flannery is not easy. You know, it's obviously easiest if you pick, like, Mudkip or something. I mean, Flannery's nothing then. But as you can see on my team, I have no, water type. The closest I really have to a counter of any kind is Sunny. And even Sunny's not gonna do that well against Torkoal. So, I've got a challenging battle ahead of me. Yeah, I've got a tough battle. But, you know, I'll try my best. Please do not throw your computer out the window or, you know, like, throw it off a building or something if I lose. Because I can see you being frustrated, but, I mean, come on, that's expensive. Plus, I'm not replacing it, so. Do not underestimate me, though I've been leader for only a short time. With skills inherited from my grandfather, I shall, demonstrate the hot moves we have honed on this land. And so begins the gym leader battle against Leader Flannery. Leader Flannery sent out Slugma, level 26 female. Alright. Strength. Yo, dead. Aw, yo, almost dead. Dang it. Aw, yo, dead. Okay. Yeah, okay, 28. Good. So Slugma's coming in next, so to be honest, I'm gonna switch in shotgun here. I just wanna try something. You know, I'm not gonna guarantee this is gonna pay off at all or even work at all, but I'm just gonna bulk up a couple times and just kinda try to sweep through and see what I can break down. Light screen. Yeah, because that's going to help you, you know. Because I'm obviously going to hit you with a special attack, you know, being a Gen 3 Combusken and all. You know, it only makes sense, right? Flamethrower. That's pretty awesome, really. You know, having Flamethrower this early? That's pretty sick, man. Double kick. Aw, you're dead. Alright. So, now we're up against the Big Daddy, or the Big Mama, I guess it is, since it's a female. We've got a Torkoal here. Torkoal, base 140 defense, I do believe base 70 HP. This thing's not going to be easy to take down, trust me. It hits pretty hard too, you know, if you're not prepared. It has Attract, so if you're a male, you know, you're pretty much screwed. It's got Flail even, I mean, Flail's going to hit pretty hard. It's a tough battle, you know, if you're not prepared. I've got a pretty solid team, so, you know, I'm not too frightened. Plus, I took the time to set up once the Slugmas were out, but, you know, that's besides the point. I am making it look a little easy, aren't I? Oh, God. And unleash the Overheat, which is a base 140 power attack. It hits awful, awful hard. But it, you know, it lowers your special attack 2 stages upon contact, so it's nothing too bad. I'm gonna sneak in a Ziploc now. I'm not sure if Flannery has 1 or 2 Hyper Potions. I think it's 2. Yeah. So I'm taking this time to Tail Whip, and then I'm gonna send in Sunny on the rebound, and... Oh, I forgot! White Smoke, you son of a gun! Ah, I forgot all about White Smoke. Oh, that sucks. Okay, well, you just hit me with half special attack, so that was super intelligent of you. Because now you're going to have no firepower left for when Sunny comes out. Look at this body slam. There. Oh, crap! Oh, you son of a gun. Okay, well, let's see what else we've got here, then. We got a Mawile. Let's see what Mawile can do. Intimidate won't do anything, but, you know... That's fine. That's okay. Should we try Fake Tear? Aw, crap! I forgot about White Smoke again! Oh, I'm stupid! Aw, crap. That was just stupid of me. I apologize. Ah, jeez. It's just when I think of Fake Tears, I think of, like, you know, boosting your power, so I don't know. Just this... mentality took over me that just told me to do something stupid. Alright, well, he's basically done anyway. She. Yeah. Oh, Torkoal? Oh, I swear, Torkoal. Oh, that one. Oh, my God. Torkoal? I swear, man. You're dead! Hell yeah! Oh, man. Look at that. We just beat you, Flannery, in about 5 minutes. It could have done it a little faster if I decided to bring Sunny in right after Shotgun, but that's fine. I could have done it in, like, 3 minutes. That's the funny part, too. 3.5 minutes, probably. Then I would have had lots of time to do the next part of the game, but ugh, I didn't feel like it, you know? I just really didn't feel like it. Obtain TM50, which is Overheat. Which is pretty sick and stuff, you know? I think I'm actually gonna give it to Combusken. Should I? I don't know. Let's see who else can learn it. Overheat. Oh, right, Sunny can learn it. Yeah, let's teach it to you, Sunny. It'd be much better on you. Since, you know, Psy Wave is determined by level, and then Tackle and Rock Throw are physical attacks. So yeah, this will actually work out if you have Overheat. So you take that. Love how I justified myself right there. That was pretty great. Alright, you're gonna walk out, and your stupid jerk of a rival who's sexist, well, to me, at least, is gonna talk to you. Will, hey, it's been a while. How's it going? That's a decent collection of badges. Alright then, you may as well have this. And I obtained the Go Goggles, which, of course, is actually gonna let us get through the sandstorm. Keep those with you. Yeah, I know. Route 111. I know. I know. So yeah, he basically told us that our next goal is indeed our own father, Norman. Way back in Petalburg. So we're gonna have to do a bit of backtracking once we're done exploring everything around here. Alright. Thank you, Nurse Joy. You've been a dear so far throughout this Let's Play. You've been a doll. Okay. Alright, I got myself a nugget. I'm not even going to attempt to do the Irish accent. I can't. No. You'll regret it. Okay, there's quite a few secret items you can get in this sandstorm place. So, yeah. Alright, so this is Trapinch, which evolves in my favorite dragon. Well, one of my favorites. Dragonite's a favorite, too, of course. But Flygon, you know, I mean, it's freaking Flygon. How can you even go wrong with Flygon? Answer, you can't. So that's great. That's cool. And we got ourselves a protein on this little hidden rock key. And over here's a Stardust, I do believe. Yep. Who else can we raise up here? I guess Sunny will be who we want to raise. That's the way the song goes, okay? That's just the way it goes! Alright, level 24 Sandshrew, nothing too big, hey? Forgot to check if this was his only Pokemon. I think it is, though. Let's try Overheat, let's see what it does. Oh, yeah! Oh, you son of a gun! Still, that would do some pretty hefty damage against something if it was weak to fire. Like, dang. Against, like, a grass type or something? I mean, that would murder it. That would murder it, my friend. Oh, I missed! Oh, Sandveil! Oh, I forgot all about Sandveil. I think Sandshrew... Yeah, Sandshrew is Sandveil, doesn't it? Okay, there we go. No big deal. Oh man, Sunny's so close to leveling up. Why can't they just give me like a little bit more? Like, man, I need 550 experience to level up and I only have 477. Yeah, that's a rare candy, by the way. Yeah, you saw that right. And then like the game would be like, oh, okay, Will. Oh, we're not okay. Just because you said it in a really desperate way, we'll give you a little bit more experience so that Sunny can level up. But no, it can't do that. It has to be math. So it can't do that, because then it would be outside the equation. I wish you could just sweet-talk a computer to make it act differently. That'd be great. Okay. Psywave. Oh, I missed. This is not going to be fun. This is not going to be fun. Oh, God. Come on. Psywave. Yay. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, God, dang it. There we go. That should level me up. Yay! 2-3-2-1-2-1. Oh, my God. Oh, they just don't stop spoiling me. It's ridiculous. Yeah, okay. Jaws should be able to take on a Baltoy. Nice and easy. I suppose a Baltoy is a new one. Another new one that we haven't seen yet either. It's a ground and psychic type. It evolves into Claydol, which is one of my favorite defensive Pokemon. You know, it doesn't really have the best typing for defense, but it's still cool. You know, it's got basically, I think it basically has mixed defenses, like the same on each side, so I don't know, I guess I'm just gonna hit it with something and see what happens. Yeah, okay, I'll be in for the 2-hit KO on that. That'll do one damage. Baltoy is nothing too dangerous, really. I wouldn't recommend using one on an in-game playthrough just because of how defense-oriented they are. They're fine on a Gen 3 team. In fact, Claydol is in the overused tier, so it's a pretty high-end Pokemon for this generation, but for in-game, it's a little too defensive. You want to choose, like, offensive Pokemon when you're playing in-game. Just because, you know, like, the AI is so, like, primitive and stuff, like, they're just gonna... It doesn't really... There's no depth in a real strategy, I guess, compared to if you were playing against another person. I suppose that's what I was trying to communicate. Alright, so I may as well just put Mawile in front. Alright, so what you see here are these two little fossils here. One's a claw fossil and one's a root fossil. I think this is the root fossil and this is the claw fossil. No, it's the other way around, of course. I don't really know which one I'm going to choose yet. I'm just going to leave those. I don't know yet. Like, I already have a rock type, so I don't even think I really need it. I don't think I even need the fossil Pokemon, really. Because I already have Sunny. I probably should have kind of waited for that, shouldn't I? I probably should have. Okay, so let's recover that last secret item. Well, not a secret item, but it's an item nonetheless. Ah! Crap! I wanted to finish the sandstorm area before the episode ended. What do you have? I swear! I have to fight a million of these things! And it's annoying as hell! Yeah, okay, great. You lowered his attack. Fantastic. Faint attack. Alright, faint attack can never miss. Okay, this could be a lot easier then. Ah. Yeah! Oh my god. Okay, now this is just gonna be a pain in the balls. Because that's gonna hit pretty hard. Because it's dig. Okay, it didn't hit too bad. Ugh. I gotta stop yawning. Holy cow, I'm tired. I've been so tired over the past couple days. It's annoying. Okay. So there, we took care of the Sandshrew. Jaws is about to level up. We gotta time this just right. So you walk over to this stone here that this fat guy's walking around, and you'll get a Stardust. And if you keep walking down here, you'll see this kind of orderly formation of rocks here. We'll get to this, possibly as a bonus episode after I beat the game. I'm not sure yet, though. I might do it. It's how you can get three special Pokemon. It's kind of cool. Another Trapinch. Nothing too... It's probably gonna have Arena Trap, so it's not like I should try to run away from it. Yeah, it's got Arena Trap. Because then Intimidate wouldn't have worked, because the other one is Hyper Cutter, so. Accuracy fell! Aww, that sucks. Wow, you are stupid, Trapinch. You are stupid. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Duh. Okay. And then, to finish off the episode, if you walk down here, you can get TM37, which, of course, is a TM for Sandstorm. Of course, Sandstorm, you know, it's, runs around for 5 turns. Any Pokemon that isn't a Steel, Rock, or Ground type is going to get hit by it. I think it takes out... Does it take out 1/16th or 1/8th? I forget. Takes out a bit of damage, you know, every turn if they're not that type. And Rock types get a special defense boost in the Sandstorm. That's it for this episode, guys. In the next episode, we're going to backtrack all the way over to Petalburg Gym, and we're going to pay a little visit to Daddy. And we're going to show him who's Daddy. Peace. Wait! I hope you have a very good life or afterlife if you're Sandstorm people with Sandshrew looking to kill me in the next episode. I can't believe I forgot that. Oh my god.